Hello everybody, welcome back to another episode of Good O Resident Evil 4. Everybody, we are back already. Main story continue. We are in chapter 3. Alrighty. So, we gotta go down here, right? If I do remember, we have to go down. Okay, there. Drop down. I couldn't even get it. Where am I at now? Can I just open this? Okay, so I'm gonna continue this way. Lake? Heading to the lake? Shit, that's a snake! Snake! What's this? Oh, shit! Oh, hello! Ow! Son of a bitch! Nice! Enough with this. Enough with you guys' shit. Okay, medical use. I gotta reorganize all this. It's a lot. What's up here? Hello.
Give me a break already.
Woo! Ah! Ow! Ah! Okay. Drop down. Grab me this. Oh! Ah! This is a fucking war! And I just healed up, you son of a gun! Okay, which way do I... Okay, hit this. What are you doing, following me? Huh? Don't you fucking throw that shit at me. Do this. Anyone else? Oh. There. What's this way? Grab more of this.
Good luck finding someone big enough to use this thing.
Whoo! Okay, blue medallions. I hear something.
Oh,
Oh, it's dogs. Doggy, doggy, doggy. Ah! Get off of me. Come here, dog. I got one bullet in this damn shotgun. Sit down. Use this. I'm running out of that. Okay. I thought I registered shortcut this. Put that there. I'm guessing we go this way, right? I have no idea yet. More pesetas. Okay, we're going sub-objective. This is the main church key. Can't use that. Wait. Go down here. We do have a guy for trade. What is this? Axiom piece A.
Ooh, breaks over, I suppose.
There are enough weapons here to get a party going.
Ooh. I kind of want that.
Welcome, Wilden. What can I do you for?
Sell this.
I'll buy.
I want to get rid of that. Because I want the RPG, to be honest.
Well done, stranger.
Wait, where's the RPG?
Anything else I can help you?
Bye.
What you see is what I've got.
I want to purchase this.
I don't always have this in stock, stranger.
Grab two of those. Bolt thrower. Do I go for this? 8,000.
Why not try your hand at a new gun, stranger? Knowledge is power.
I'll take this.
Remember that, mate. Got a selection of good things on sale, stranger.
I don't have any of that. These are good for now. I like those weapons. Okay. Save. Yes. Okay. What's up here? I wish I could get the RPG. What is this? They dumped a body in there? Oh!
How was that?
That was a big ass fish. That's a big ass fish. That's all I know. That's a big fish. And we're going on top of that? Subjective. I gotta go over here. What's in here? Open this up. Ooh, handgun ammo. Okay.
Come on. Fill the tank when you're done.
Oh, don't tell me. I passed up on the freaking fuel. The yellow herb. Another kitchen knife. Craft this with this. We put this down here. There. And there we go. Okay, we gotta find gas, I'm guessing, at this point. So we're gonna just go look in here. Son of a bitch.
Come on.
Shit, I'm out of ammo on that. Perfect. Give me that. Oh shit, I shot that one in the face.
Shit.
Son of a gun. I gotta reload. Sit down. There we go. Got more handgun. Ooh, hand cannon. Hand grenade. Sweet. Got another one of that. Woo! Sit down up there. I saw that at the last second. Ah. Okay.
Next.
There are so many of these guys. Okay. Okay, what do I have to look? I'm looking for something here. No! Okay, I gotta take one of these. Hand Gosh damn, where are you guys all coming from? Don't be sneaking up on me with a knife. Take this. There we go. Okay. I think I should be going into here. There we go. Found this. Chicken egg. Can I eat this? What can be used to restore a small amount of protein? Oh, yeah, I can. Okay, got the boat fuel. Alright, time to get out of here. Hit this. I want that RPG. Ooh. Got it. Did I just drop down? Sit down. Climb back up. Am I going the right way? Yep, I go here. And now I put the fuel in the boat. Time to get in. Lovely. The hell? The heck? Oh shit! Okay, I'm going for a ride. Let me go. Oh. Come here. Where do you think you're going? I'm missing like crazy. Oh. Going off for another ride. Shit. Come on. I fucked that up right there. That is hard to reach for me.
Where'd you go?
Oh shit, okay. Gosh damn.
You tough son of a bitch.
Okay. Just die already, please. I think I got him a good shot right there. Got him! Up with Lee? Oh, that injection. Chapter end. Holy shit. Yes. We are starting chapter 4. Holy shit. All right, yes, I want to continue. Oh my.
Sacrificial lamb, you will receive our most sacred body. Begins now. When day breaks, you too will join our covenant to share in my holy blessing.
Oh. Okay. This boat is taking on a lot of water. Like, I mean, it's taking on water. Yep.
Condor 1 to Roost. Do you read me?
Condor 1? You've been radio silent for 3 hours. Are you alright?
Yeah, I'm fine. Won't let it happen again.
And the church?
Still looking for whatever key I need.
Copy that. I'm glad you're okay. Roost out.
Alrighty. Chapter 4, everybody. Find the key to the church. Got it. Handgun ammo. Okay. Which way do I go? I'm gonna just look this way. Okay. I am totally lost here. Oh, what is this? Bunch of skulls? What the fuck? What the hell is this? Shut the hell up.
Damn. I knew it. What the fuck?
The hell is going on here? To be honest, good God, all this blood. Ugh. Okay, making our way over here.
What is this place?
What am I walking into?
Some kind of shrine.
What is this?
Same mark from the church. Is this the key?
It looks like the key. Okay, I can't use any of that.
It's the lake.
Okay. Okay, so there's a part here, location from the mural, and there's a part right over here. Investigate the two locations. Alright, we're gonna investigate this location right now. Ooh. Someone fetch me a rare gold chicken egg. Lovely. We're gonna hop in. Okay, so we're gonna investigate this part right here. What's right here? What's this over here? I wanna investigate. Leads up. Anything else here? Oh! Okay. I know where we're at.
Stranger, you're welcome.
Bye.
Something new for you.
50,000 for the rocket launcher.
All my wares are in tip-top shape.
I'll take do this, this. You know, I'll do that.
A deal well struck. Anything else I can help you with?
I honestly want this RPG. Save game. Alright, let's mosey on. Okay, so we gotta go there. Boat, get in. Let's stop right here. Okay. Okay, that's locked on that side. Okay.
It's locked.
I'm gonna go around this way. Hi. Take this. Ah! Stay off.
Give me a break already.
Take this. Use this. Sit down. Oh, pretty cool in here. Okay. Ladder goes up. Can open this. Oh, okay. I didn't even see where that went. This guy's throwing dynamite. Ow! Well, okay. Okay, son of a bitch. I'm gonna have to take you down. You're driving me insane with the dynamite. Just walk over here. Anyone talking here? Come here. Ooh, that was a good combo. That was actually a pretty cool combo. Okay, what the fuck do I have to do here? Okay, I'm gonna look around here. Where's this? Okay, this leads me over here. Got it. Stay away. Hi.
Next.
Really? Stop it. Okay. I have no idea what this is, to be honest. I'll do that one. That one. That. Perfect. Ugh. Hi, you coming back down? Give me this. I have no more ammo. Get back in this. Okay, where do we have to go? Okay, we have to go back here. I'm going away from this. Gotta go back in here. Okay, I'm getting close. I'm getting close. Right here? Okay, so I just gotta keep going this way, in here? In here. Okay, got one of them. Okay, we got one more go after. So across the lake we go. Okay, exactly in this, over in this corner, I believe. I believe. Is there? Oh, there is. It's just, you can't see that. Back it up. Back it up. There we go. I'm gonna get out. Okay, I got something velvet. What is this over here? What's up here? Yes, I need this. Shit.
Won't open.
Drop down. Okay, gunpowder and handgun. Okay, we got plenty of that. This. What? Okay, got it. Ugh. Rifle ammo. More velvet blue. Hexagon PC. We already searched up here. Alrighty, going back across the way. Alrighty, going in here. And there we go. Church insignia, we got it. Okay.
Condor 1 to Roost. I found the key to the church.
Copy that. Now go get Baby Eagle.
Right. No time to chat. I'm going in. Condor 1 out.
Head for the church. Did we just use a boat? Didn't we just use the boat? What is this, a typewriter here? Is that a typewriter? Looks like a typewriter. Taking a wild guess, we're going this way. Right? Then we gotta stop right here. Where the church is. Stop right here. What's underneath here? What is this? Use this. What is this? Splendid. I don't even know what that is. Is there a way to get to the church here? From right here? Because it just leaves me back out to here. Village Square. I have no idea. I'm guessing we're gonna have to go around. Wait, I wanna look. I can't look around. Wait. Nope. We're gonna have to go around. Okay, so we gotta stop right here, I believe. Okay, we're here. Village Square Church. Yeah, this leads us all the way here. Yeah, we have to go through here. Take this. Hi, dude. I missed again. Oh, I can use this door? Wait, where am I going? Where is this leading me? What the hell? Forest altar? Never been here before. Found a small little key. Ugh. Craft. Alright, we're gonna have to go back down. Don't wanna be in here anymore. What the fuck?
Oh, you're kidding me.
Shit. Use this. Gold bar. Take this. Was I in here already? Yeah, I was. Time to get out of here. Oh! Come here, you freaking dog. Now I'm officially out of freaking shotgun ammo. I have to get over there right now. Really? This is a fucking dead end? This is a dead end. So how the... Okay, so there's a dead end there. How do we get to the church? Do we go here? God damn it. Because for some reason you can't get over there. I'm gonna go back over here. I'm taking a wild guess. I'm gonna just go here. Go over here.
Oh, nothing. Welcome. Where would it?
Sell some
what
stuff.
Can I do you for?
Gold bar. I got two of those. Mm-hmm. Got this. Sell all that. Perfect. Now we can. I don't have no space.
Where are you gonna put this? Your pocket?
I can go like this, like this. Something like that. Yeah, cancel purchase right now.
Anything else?
And we're gonna use this. Use.
I wanna take welcome.
So
I'll buy almost anything.
I'm gonna sell this.
Not bad.
Now buy. Got it. I know I am full. There we go. Purchase item.
Not my place to say, really, but sometimes things are more interesting if you keep a level playing field, don't you find?
Okay, I'm gonna do the case upgrade.
Got a selection of good things on sale, stranger. Don't get yourself killed now.
Alright, everybody. I'm gonna save the game here. Hope you guys enjoyed this episode of Good Old Resident Evil 4. I know I did. This was fun, but we gotta find our way to the church. That's the thing right now. So next episode is gonna be pretty much dedicated to getting to the church. But I hope you guys enjoy this one. Please drop a like, comment, and please do subscribe. It does help out a lot on the channel. I'll see you guys all in the next one to come. Peace out and goodbye.